do in terms of my coaching and my training. I go out into organizations and I share my step model the same way I've just shared with you and apply it to different circumstances. Now I have a big goal. My big goal now is because I came from the education system and I realize there's lots of people in the education system who are struggling with stress, they're struggling with lots of diseases, it's impacting their health. Now what would happen if we actually taught the teachers how to look after themselves? So they wouldn't be like me having a big emotional meltdown, but they'd be able to know how they can self-manage themselves. If they can learn how to self-manage themselves, they won't end up being in the NHS system, and therefore all the costs that that's going to implement. So that's one of the things I'm doing now. I'm going out and I'm sharing about my personal journey. And as I share about my personal journey, I'm asking for people who want to get on board behind me and behind others to say a change needs to happen. If a change doesn't happen, then we're going to keep doing things the same way. And if we keep doing things the same way, ultimately, it's going to have an impact on the NHS, it's going to have an impact on our family, and ultimately, an impact in society. So the journey I went on in terms of using networking and connecting up with people, I recorded in this book that's called Say Yes to New Opportunities, Be Motivated to Learn. And it shares my journey from having my meltdown to what I'm doing now. And the LEARN stands for listen. If we don't listen, we can't help other people. E stands for engage. We need to have collaboration with others. A stands for having the right attitude. And when we put all that in place, then we can reflect where we are with the information we have so that we can then take the right next steps. So I'm Ruth Pearson, listening to your voice, because together we can work to make UK a better place and the world a better place. Thank you.
So you heard this powerful voice coming from within, and you can transform from wherever you are to where you want to go. And this is because one day this lamp will light to make the difference. And a lot of people wait for that moment, perhaps throughout their life, and never get it. For some people, it happens. And usually there is a catalyst that makes change. And usually it is the circumstances or the environment that make a difference. This is the time. Make a difference. A 15 degree upshift will leave you there, which is far above where you would if you were going to go. So thank you very much for sharing the story. I really appreciate it.